We tried.
Congratulations, everyone. You've all got front row seats for the beginning of the new world order.
You don't know what you're doing, Unalaq. Freeing Vatu won't make you powerful. It will only make you a traitor to everything good that's happened for the last 10,000 years.
You think what Avatar wanted was good? Driving almost all the spirits from this world? The Avatar hasn't brought balance, only chaos. You call yourself the bridge between the two worlds, but there shouldn't be a bridge. We should live together as one.
Even if Vatu escapes, I'll put him right back in his prison, just like Juan did.
It's true that when Juan fused with Rava, he tipped the scales in her favor. But this time, I'll be here to level the playing field. When harmonic convergence comes, I will fuse with Vatu. And together, we will become the new Avatar. A dark Avatar. Your era is over.
Think about what you're doing.